Here's a match between Liv Morgan and Charlotte from WWE SmackDown Live on February 6, 2018. And this one right here is sponsored by The Troop, Finish It, and me, DJ K47, The Hustle. Women's Division SmackDown Live action coming up next.
Shares the same feeling, Cole.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And what a thunderous ovation this Oklahoma City crowd gave these superstars as they came to the ring tonight.
Things not looking so good for Morgan.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor for sure. No gimmicks, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. We might be looking at a broken nose here.
She should stay where she is.
Oh, no, a counter.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Takes her out with a neck breaker.
She's given up playing by the rules.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Oh, and she's dropped there.
Yeah, she might be done here, guys. And here comes Charlotte.
Going to the top. High risk.
Having a tough time getting back.
Look at this.
Herney finds the mark. Just an unforgiving slam. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Keep your eye on this one.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is.
Incoming. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
And here comes Charlotte.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Charlotte is...
Charlotte with the spear! This one is over.
Charlotte is rolling now.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
How about... Natural selection! That's it. That's what she needed.
Charlotte is measuring. Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection.
That should do it.
Be it.
Charlotte just changed the momentum of this
match. Just like that, Liv Morgan taps out Charlotte's finisher.
And Charlotte
figure eight
is your winner.
And your winner, Charlotte. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below.
Corey,
stay tuned for more WWE
win.
SmackDown Live matches.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory. Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup.
Coming up next. Peace.
And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship.